What's going down?
Alright, you guys ready?
What's for it on the street?
Milk lemonade around the corner fudges, man.
Are you recording?
So the question is,
this is gonna be on the 2017 recap video.
Ask your mother.
Pretend this is for my mama.
Your mom.
Well, I'm really sorry I asked.
Yeah. No comment.
This is a transformer!
Get used to your style, ain't I?
So I've heard.
I'm there to have fun. Everybody's here to have fun.
Nonsense. Poopy pants.
It's never his life. So if something happens to me, I have photos of what used to be. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Get the fuck. Spy cam, take me away.
His name is Mr. Dill, he's made out of dough. He gets screwed over everywhere he go. No one can help him, especially the 5-0. And he always freaking says,
oh no!
Does he have a family? Does he have any kids? Does anyone even find out from where he lives? We get smashed and smushed, does he even forgive? Although he always seems to think positive.
One might think he's a pushover because his dreams is long. He always seems to get smushed over in the hearing his song. One moment he's here, another he's gone. His lifespan doesn't seem to be that freaking long.
Say, these machines are kind of ghetto, don't you think?
What?
You expect me to do that without any more appendages?
That's what she said.
What? 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 What?
I am, you try to infiltrate my land, I'm gonna take a stand. No one can save you when I go ham, cause invincible I am.
Invincible I am, even when I infiltrate your land, I'm gonna gun in my hand if this house is son of Sam, just to show you the power that one can possess as a man. Invincible I am, even when I infiltrate your land, I'm gonna gun in my hand if this house is son of Sam.
Dumbasses to drive. Those who cannot calculate what the fuck they're doing.
Nah.
They're making like $5 or less than $5 an hour.
This city's so fucked up.
Is this fucking Uber Chronicles or some shit? That's right.
Now he's getting picky.
In other news,
I think this wood board is now pregnant.
That might be kind of hard.
But enough of this butt stuff.